State lawmakers might try something new to help fix South Carolina roads. Senators are talking about a new plan to send $200 million to the State Infrastructure Bank so it could borrow $2.2 billion. That money would go to fix roads and bridges. The $200 million would come from vehicle taxes and DMV fees.